right side, and you're gonna run and tackle it. Remember, this bat has no feelings. It's not gonna feel a thing. You won't feel a thing either. It's soft. It's gonna cushion
you.
You
can.
You gotta hit that thing hard. I wanna see the bat go flying. Ready?
Show up. Go! Show up.
One, two, three, four, just like you come from the slant, then break back out. Alright, so you'll catch the ball right here, alright?
Roll up, roll the front door here, right? Big Dan, roll up, we're supreme, yeah. See what I mean? Show up, see his boy, pull up, back out, pull up. Big Dan, roll up, roll the front door here, right?
Who's the best dancer out of this group?
Oh, me.
All of you guys, who's the best dancer out of this group?
Everyone?
Alright, this group right here. We're doing a dance-off, alright? Whoever has the best move, that group wins, okay? Alright, ready?
Hey!
We're done with offense. Roll faster. Roll faster. As fast as you can. Ready? Break down! Ready? Go! Tackle! Brought to that camera, and we're gonna see who has the greatest dance moves in this whole entire camp. Alright? Go,
hey,
that's it.
Hold on, wait, who taught you that?
Next one. All right, you build lifelong relationships through football. It's the greatest sport. To me, I'm a little biased, but it's the greatest sport in the world. All right, a lot of people, they see us with helmets on. They see us in our pads, our jerseys. They don't know us as people. So for them to come out here, we have 10 UW football players here, and then we'll have 10 at Sam's camp tomorrow. Just for the kids to come around, be with each person and get to talk with them, do drills with them, ask us questions. How is it like playing college football? What's it like playing for the Dogs? All that different stuff. So get to know us almost on a personal level rather than just sitting in the stands and kind of watching us as fans. So they get to kind of build those connections so then when they go to the games next year, they're like, oh yeah, I was hanging out with him at a camp. So just building those connections with the kids is just fun.